Hi there, this is your Auntie Amanda. We have a question for We Are Native. So, dear Auntie, I have a question that's been on my mind lately. So, I'm labeled as a Mexican. Are Mexicans considered Native Americans? So, I love this question because it makes me think of a story that my jota, my grandma, used to tell me. And she used to say that we're all the same people. And I didn't really know what she meant by this until I was doing a study abroad program in the in Chile in South America, and we were watching a parade with the family that I was staying with, and they had regular, you know, parade stuff, floats and everything, but they also had indigenous people of Chile walking down. And I remember seeing this group of people, and they looked just like Zunis, like head to toe, dressed exactly like Zunis dress in their traditional outfits, and I was tripping out. And I'm telling the family that I'm with, like, you don't, like, there's only one Zuni tribe in, you know, the world, and they're in New Mexico, you know, they speak their own language, and I'm trying to explain all of this, and, you know, they're kind of brushing me off, like, yeah, you know, we're all the same people. And then we went to the south of Chile to visit the family that I was staying with, their parents, so the grandparents. And we're driving into town, and there's these adobe houses, like mud houses, mud ovens, like they have in Pueblo tribes in the Southwest, like we do in Zuni. And we sit down at the dinner table, and they're having oven bread, and I'm like majorly tripping out. And I'm trying to tell the grandma, you know, in Spanish, like all about Zunis and where we come from and the food that we eat. And, you know, same thing, just like my jota. Like, yeah, you know, we're all the same people. And I was just, you know, blown away, you know. And so I couldn't wait to get back home. And when I got back home, I'm telling my jota this. And, you know, like, there's this group of Zunis that live in Chile and South America. And my grandma, same thing, like, we're all the same people. And so she starts to tell me our creation story, you know, which I've heard hundreds of times growing up. And but she adds another piece to it. So she's telling me about how, you know, Zunis believe that we came from the center of the world, and then we walk through different stages, and then we finally ended up in the Grand Canyon. And we walk down to where Zuni is now, and that's the center of the world, center of the universe. And then there was another group that continued to walk south. And so it all came together. It's like, well, this is, like, I found them. Like, this is the group, you know, that kept walking down south. Like, these are, you know, our relatives. And so I guess in a roundabout way, I'm getting to the answer to your question. And I am going to kind of leave it up to you, but I think you can look at it from two different perspectives. So you can look at it from the perspectives of the elders in my story. You know, we're all the same people. Or you can look at it through government classification. So we do have to answer to demographic questions by answering questions about our race and who we identify with on the census that we take. But I leave it up to you. I like to look at things from different perspectives, but it's your choice. So thanks for the question. It was fun thinking about it. Bye.